If you're a fan of Auburn, I'm sure you're really